Hi, I'm Brittany, and today I'm going to be showing you how to add animations to pictures in Movie Maker. So first, you're going to make sure that your cursor is all the way at the end of your picture. Then you're going to go up to Add Videos and Photos. Then you're going to find the picture that you want, click on it. Then click on Open. Once you have it in there, go to Animations. Pick out an animation, and there you go.